So even with the pedometer and the screen coming on set, my ZeBlaze has never really worked consistently with the accelerometers in it. You can see when I tap on it, it doesn't record any steps at all. And when you try to do the screen coming on with the twist, which is obviously what the sensors are sensing, it doesn't work either. So the only way to turn the face on is with the button,